The crossroads gate was locked. Ember placed the key in the lock and slowly began to turn it. Eagerly, Ember left the birds behind, glad to be free. The traveler whispered, "Used to be a river all round here. Watched the birds build the dam night and day. Took them forever. They had no clue what they were doing. It was hilarious." It was a dock, but the water wasn't high enough to use it. Ember was at the entrance to a dark cave. The smell of stale water oozed out, like it had once been flooded, but now was bone dry. Ember was at the end the smell of like it had once been flooded, but now was bone dry. The Forlorn was not the same as the others, flinching at Ember's approach. The stranger spoke, "I don't want your help. I'm not ready to let go of how I'm feeling." With regret, Ember moved on. Excitedly, the stranger said, "Look, it's Ironclaw. Friend, this crab is the terror of the marsh. Together we can trap him. I've got a plan, been waiting for someone to help. You help me, and I'll help you. Try lowering the crab over here with the chum in that bucket. He can only see what's right in front of him. crab is all yours. Didn't plan any further than this. Look at that claw, though, friend. Could do some real damage. A lost message was inside. Our music crafts our path, bridging over any we pass. My companion's hand clutches mine. We dart like fireflies through the swamp. The Forlorn was not the same as the others. The stranger spoke, not ready to let go of how with regret Ember moved on. Ember found a secret note from the Wanderer. A memory laps at the edge of my dreams. A time before the water, someone I wished to stay for. We must hurry home. Thank you. the stranger pondered, to help get the water flowing again. But I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. The bellows breathed life into the fire beneath the boiler. But it would take more air to fully stoke the fire. The stranger pondered, to help get the water, but I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. Did something. I think there's one more of those valve things. Believe you did it. I hope we don't get in trouble for this. With a satisfying rush, the dam waters burst. Ember really did hope they wouldn't be in trouble. With everything flooded again, Ember wondered if now they could reach the entrance of the cave. Thank you. Freed from the mud, the boat looked inviting. The traveler watched the birds, took them for... It was hilarious. The boat was a perfect fit for Embo. It felt like they were on the right path at last. Embo found a lost message. To see hope fade in those you care for. The harder I squeeze, the quicker it slips away. The passageway was dark and eerily silent. Embo wondered why the dam had been blocked. There was a lens on the wall. It looked dull in the darkness. As the gate opened, a thought occurred. What was the gate keeping locked away? Thank you. Inside was a scrap of journal. Less and less grows here. I dare not go in the caves alone. The spiders whisper. Their cobwebs glitter. I am not sure I am ready. Embo had found another unlit campfire at the heart of the cave. Will listen. This is the cave of regret. Fear would not allow hope to find a perch here. You must not lose hope, or you too will turn forlorn. Ember thought of those they loved, those they'd left behind. There are others lost along their journey. Find them, and I will guide them. Not far from this campfire, a path runs north. Where the pathway ends, a forlorn lies helpless. The spindle was missing a handle, so Ember couldn't turn it. The Wanderer's Diary. Frogs play at the feet of fallen statues. Simple, splashy, happy little hoppers. They seem content in the home they've made.There was a space in the frame for something to fit. A stranger seemed troubled. I ran away from those birds, but I can't find the end. The Forest King offered me a feather. Maybe I should just take it.The stranger muttered, "Well, I'm not falling for that again." Ember found the Wanderer's diary. The earth resists my wishes. The lanthorn will not answer when I blow. I must be rid of it. I hide the wretched instrument deep in a riddle. Shadow moved in the distance, Ember hoped that it was a trick of the light. The creature's body slithered between the rocks, seeming to never end. The stranger was wary, coiled and tense. the dark had gifted them friends in the past. The dark had stolen much more. This new light do the same. Stranger whispered, "I'm so tired. Do you know the way?" Fire flickered into life. The ghost said, "Speak and I will listen. Take the water to the east. In an open corner, a forlorn lies unmoving. Terror gripped Ember suddenly. Fear overwhelmed them. Splintered plank was all that remained of Ember's boat. They sat for a moment and despaired. Perhaps the Forest King was right. There was no hope here. A discarded builder robot. The poor thing was rusted in place. The builder's thoughts were stuck in a loop, turning slowly to rust, only the echoes for company. Disconnected gears in their head turning round and round. Each unshared moment went the same. Lost and uncared for was a dim glow. The years of loneliness had warped the builder's feelings. Perhaps they should be alone. Time spent with others felt like a false memory. The soundless days measured piece by piece. Who's there? I can't see. It's dark, I'm ever so afraid. Keep talking to me, please. Aye. The feathered ones did this to me. It's been so long since I've seen anyone. Since I've talked to anyone. I can feel the warmth of the sun on it. An outside place. It's okay if you don't want to help. But it would be so nice to see what you look like. It was wonderful to meet you. Don't forget me, please. The others never came back. Thank you. finger uncovered a journal entry. I dock my boat at the final harbor. Soft drips drip dripping over slick black rock. Something hisses from the dark. It took a moment as they tried to focus their eye on the small blue figure in front of them. So that's what you look like. I don't know what I expected, but you have a kind face. Sorry, I don't mean to make you uncomfortable. It's just been so long since I've seen anyone. I've never been good at talking to others. You seem different somehow. Wait, how did you get here? Oh, that's unfortunate. You'll be stuck here without a... The builder seemed to have an idea. You know, maybe I can help you. Exciting. This is what I was made for. It's been so long since I made something for someone. Ember watched in amazement. Could I get your input for a moment? Scraps of broken wood and metal were being transformed. Could I get your input for a moment? Whatever the builder was making was nearly ready. I really hope you like it. Sorry, it's a bit rough around the edges. It's, definitely seaworthy. Don't you? Ember stood in stunned silence. That is such a relief. Really warms my pistons. I'm so happy. Oh no. I'm not... That's very kind of you. Truly, I would if I could. But if you see any others, perhaps ask them to visit the builder. Ember would come back if they could. Perhaps the builder just needed more time. The boat was a little unconventional, but Ember already loved it.
Hello again. Hope you're doing okay.
So nice to have my eye again. The caves, just as I remembered. The dank, the gloom, the grey walls, the grey floors, the darkness closing in. Home. What it means to have my sight returned. To finally watch the sunset again. I've never seen the sun set in this dark cave, but I could. I'm not good with others, but perhaps I should have known not to trust the birds. They were always so mean and cruel, and perhaps that should have been a hint. The snake is misunderstood by everyone. Their heart is good. They're just a giant metal snake drawn to the light, destroying everything in their path. Why are people so quick to judge that giant reptile? Just make every single one the same, they said. A boat is a boat. They actually said that to me. A boat building robot. Imagine their faces when I made my first duck boat. A boat is a boat. How about duck boat? Their faces. Don't forget me. It was so nice to meet you. The ghost said, "Speak and I will listen." Take the water to the east. In an open corner, a forlorn lies unmoving.
spindle was missing a handle, so Ember couldn't turn it. The stranger whispered. Seen one just like you around here a lot. Creepy that one is. Peeping out, watching you.
Yeah, watching you.
Specifically you. Ember felt pity for the skeleton, without a flower to mark their grave. Hidden away was a scrap of journal. The snake is drawn to the light. They are not so fearsome after all. I think they mean no harm. The stranger had misplaced a memory. They tried to remember, but found more voids. Thank you.
Thank you.
The shape of the thought remained.
The stranger looked around fearfully. I stayed in the nest too long.